WVIA and NEIU present Artist of the Week.
I first became interested in music when I was in fourth grade, when my teacher gave us a recorder, which was our first instrument, and it just really inspired me to keep doing music. Just the fact that the notes represented something greater than dots on a page, like, inspired me. It's the universal language. I prefer to play classical music. There's not really any particular style. I mean, I like jazz, classical, pop, country. I've received many awards and recognitions for music, including just districts, regionals, local high school things. My goals for the future are to go to a four-year college and study music education.